Alright, welcome back everybody to Let's Play Final Fantasy 4, yeah! Alright, well let's go explore a bit here, huh? Oh, what the? Look, another town! Wow, we totally got here. Wow, what a coincidence. Oh wow, looks like nothing but cardboard boxes. Village of Tomera, wow! Hello there!
Hey, where did y'all come from?
We came from the overworld. Yeah, we walk all over your world. Hey, the Tujo, hey, Namingway, what's he doing down here?
Oh, hello, do you want to change your name? Very well.
Okay, wow. Well, we need to buy a bunch of stuffs. For instance, yeah, that. We needed to buy that. Let's buy this. Okay, we don't need anything. We need some vegetables, though. Oh, yeah! Oh, let's just buy a billion of them! There we go, yeah, let's sort all our items up now. Whoa, fantastic! Alright, let's see, let's get out of here now. Let's see, what else can we do here? Oh, look, there's another dwarf man guy over there. Hey, dwarf man guy! Hey!
Hi-ho! Recently, there's been a lot of at the castle. Did something happen?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Nothing happened. It's not like some dolls attacked us or anything. Oh, treasure, yes! We're stealing everything, girl! Wrath of Zeus! Yeah, Zeus is angry. Bomb fragment. Hey!
I'm just a simple peasant.
Well, congrats on making it this far. Take whatever you want.
Okay, cool, thank you. Monster picture book. Try other. 2,000 gil. Yes. Is that all? We want more. Give us that treasure chest over there. Come on. Wait a minute. There must be a super secret here. What the? So doing us a show.
I can do whatever I want.
No, you can't. I control all of you. Looks both ways. All right, let's go over here. Hi there.
Hey, y'all come from the service. So there really is a service world after all, huh?
Yes, there is. That's right. There, in fact, is. Oh, hello there, ma'am.
Laddie-o.
I thought a dwarf said hi-ho. Yeah, hi-ho. Off to work I go.
Hi-ho! Oh, I get it. Hi-ho! Hi-ho! Oh, that's funny.
Hey, where did y'all come from?
We already spoke to you. Hello there, two dwarf twins.
I hear that the ocean on the surface is blue, it is. That's disgusting.
You're disgusting.
Did you know the cave to the north of us leads to the Phantom World? Ain't that weird?
No, it's not weird at all. It's perfectly normal how your fantastic pool over there is all yellow. Like some fantastic Chateau Romney.
There are seals in the cave far to the northwest.
Really now? Ooh, scary.
The seals are so timid, even though we're nice.
Really now? Yeah, maybe you should try shaving. Hi. No. All right. Yes, we know. We'll come sometime later on. All right, let's go over there. We didn't. Oh, we didn't come here. A weaponry shop. Hello. Hey.
Hey, customer. How unusual.
Really? You guys don't get customers here? Oh, that's right. You're dwarves. You don't fight. You make peace. Asura. Chain whip. Ogre killer. Killer bow. That's a killer bow right there. Mute arrows. Now, how's about no? Huh? Oh, what the? A super secret exit. Hidden passage of super odds is the armory shop. Let's buy. Oh, diamond. Let's buy two of these. Two of these. And two of these. And one, two, three of these. Wow, that's fantastic. Let's give everybody the same things, why don't we? Alright. We'll take care of that in the next episode. Yeah. Hey, there's a book over there! Oh, what the? It's totally reading. Oh, that's not a book. That's the stand of that candle. Oh. All right, what's up here? Absolutely nothing. What a waste of time. Oh, look, there's a guy here. Hi. Yes. Okay, let's get out of here now. Oh, that was fun. Fantastic town y'all have here. I'm adopting their vernacular here. Y'all. Oh, don't you mean you all?
That's right, kid. That's their accent.
Yeah, their accent. Oh, what the? Look at that. There's a little cardboard boxes here. Let's get. What's this? Blacksmith Kakoodle's home. Okay. Floor one. Oh, there's probably 8 floors too. All right. Hi, guys.
Oh, this is the house of the best blacksmith in the world, Master Kakoodle.
A master's lost his will to work and does nothing but sleep, Lally.
Really now, Lally? Oh, that's great, Lally. All right, well, let's go get some treasure here, Lally. And, oh, Randy, Lally. All right, Lally. All right, let's go here. It's absolutely nothing. Ow! Oh! Cecile, stop pushing me towards the fire. Oh, high potion, Lally. All right, Lally. Let's get out of here, Lally. All right, Lally.
You're terrible, kid.
Yeah, I know you're terrible, Cecile. Oh, burn!
Not as much as I burned you.
Yeah, you literally burned me by throwing me into that fire.
Now that's a burn.
Oh, you guys are hilarious. You guys know nothing. Oh, floor two. Oh, what's here? Oh, a soma threw up, Lally. All right. Hey there, old man.
Oh, I'm not making any more swords. What a failure I am. I can't even find the legendary or adamant.
Oh, really? We'll just have to find that for you then. Although, how's about we don't find it? Oh, what? How did you know? A super secret 1000 gil secret exit entrance of super stuffs for secrets for men. Well, let's get out of here now. And let's go to a cave, don't we? There's plenty of caves around this legendary underground world of underground stuffs. Yeah! Oh man, this is so exciting. Oh. Alright then. Oh, we could fight some yellow dragons here. If none of you knew. Shall I show this? Let's do it! Oh. Alright, let's just show this. Oh, but we didn't. Forget it. We didn't even bring the alarm items. So we'll just do that in another episode. Yeah. Oh, right. Let's go to this cave here. Why? Because it's the first cave we have seen. So let's go in here. What's in here? Huh? Cave of the Sylphs. Oh, what the? Huh? Already a big boss battle. Oh, no. It's just Mulballs. Oh, they are very dangerous. They cast status effects. Oh, if we don't destroy them fast. But we destroy them fast because we are legendary. Haha. With our attack strength. Come on then, everyone. Yeah. Great job there, Rosa. Oh, no. Bad breath. Oh, snap. Look at that. Look at Yang. He superbly stuffs. He's a frog. And he's confused. And he's silenced. And he's a dwarf. Haha. So much for those guys, huh? Wow, we get great experience here. Well, that does it for this fantastic episode. Stay tuned for the next one. Yeah, this is Ron Einhorn signing a haha in your face. Yes! Haha! Fairly well, everyone. We're just going to have to cure that stuff from that guy. There we go. Yes. Oh, that's right. Yeah. Fairly well, everyone. Yeah! Haha!